start the demo now. We are the first center in India having PhD English experts, and our all trainers are IDP certified. Means you're going to get training from certified trainers only. Normally in normal centers, centers hire those trainer who achieve 6 or 7 bands, and they from student they convert themselves into trainers. We don't do like that. We hire only professionals, those who have intensive experience in IELTS domain, in English domain, plus those who are certified as well. Secondly, Zoom live instructor-led classes. That means every day there will be instructor-led live class. No recording will be there. Live class will be there where you can question, get answer from your trainer. If you would have any query, any doubt, you can discuss in detail. The class will be of 1.5 hour. 2 module will be discussed in detail. 2 module will be given from your resource account as an assignment. Mobile application with 100 plus updated recordings. We will provide you a dedicated mobile app in which you can review your own classes. That means whatever you're going to attend every day is going to be recorded, and you can review next day. You can see how you performed, what was the concept taken by your instructor, and everything about the class. Even you can review previous 100 plus videos that are already there from different trainers from different batches. You can review all of your recordings. If you are a student of general, you will be see the general videos. If you're a student of academic, you will be able to see academic videos. I will show you this application in upcoming slides. Just give me half minute, guys. All right, so one practice account with 160 plus practice test. We're going to provide you a dedicated account with username and password. With that account, you can log in that account anytime. There will be listening, reading, writings over there. Test, you can attempt these tests at your convenience. That means apart from classroom training, we're going to provide you a separate account in which you can practice a lot. None of the institute in India is providing so many things which we are providing, because online training is only possible once you would have, you know, these things with you. So practice account, dedicated mobile app. So second mobile app we're going to provide you. If you don't have laptop or computer available, you will be able to attempt entire material on your mobile app as well. Khushil Shah, is my voice is audible to you? You just joined?
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
I would request all of you to attend this class up till the end. It will take 35 to 40 minutes and you will get to know new things. So as I said, we have PhD English experts in our team. Are all trainer are IDP certified. Zoom live instructor led classes will be there. We will provide you dedicated mobile app in which you can see your own recordings plus 100 plus other recordings. Practice account with 160 test. I will show you this in upcoming slides. Dedicated mobile app, second dedicated mobile app. If you don't have laptop, still you will be able to attempt reading, listening, writings on your mobile phone. Regular assignments will be there. Whatever you will learn during classes, you will implement in the assignment. So every day you're going to get assignments. We will provide you 5 full-length mock tests. Full-length mock test means it will take approximately 2.5 to 3 hours to attempt 1 mock test. It will be exactly same as you're going to face in the real IELTS exam. So every Saturday we do 1 mock test. So every Saturday we will check your performance as well. Your instructor will see your performance. This is the resource account. I will show you this account lively. Just give me 1 second. Is this account is visible to all of you guys? Amandeep Kaur, it says all of you. Gurpreet, Khushi.
Yes.
Yes, visible. Sir.
Thank you. So your name will be here. You're going to get this account, and this account will activated for 3 months minimum. Whether you're going to register with us for 1 month or 2 months, we're going to give you this account for 3 months. So if you click on online test, you will see 2 domains here, IELTS Academic, IELTS Journal Training. Every student will have access of these 2. If you're a student of academic, still you will be able to attempt journal training material. If you're a journal student, you will be able to attempt academic ones. So there will be 5 academic mock test. Here you can start. Every Saturday we do one. If you click on academic reading, you will see five section over here. Every section further will have five readings in it. 40 questions, 60 minutes. So that means 5 into 5, you're going to have 25 academic readings here. Once you attempt the reading, it will turn yellow. You can see your analysis right away. Once you click it, you will see your own analysis over there. How many bands did you get? Once you will attempt, you will see band score here. And how you attempted question wise, you can see 1 till 40 question. For an example, if 30th one is wrong, you can see what was the wording over there, what was the attempt you attempted, and what was the right answer. So everything would be mentioned over there. All the concept would be there. So in this way, you can rectify yourself. You can practice a lot. Similarly, if you're once you click on listening, you will see five section over here. Elian, you just joined. Is my voice is audible to you? We just started. Just stay there. Don't leave the class. We'll get back to you. I will get back to you the missing information at the end. So if you click on listening, every listening further will have five tests in it. 40 question, 45 minutes, 5 into 5, 25 listenings over here. Similarly, if you click on attempted questions, you will see your analysis over there, question wise analysis. Similarly, academic writing, every section further will have 2 questions and 5 writings. That means 5 into 2, 10. 2 question means writing task 1 and writing task 2. So 10 into 5, you're going to have 50 writings over here. Similarly, general mock test, 25 journal readings, journal listenings, journal 50 writings here. If your grammar is weak, you can enhance your grammar skill by playing challenge zone. There would be grammatical skills by playing these challenges. You can enhance your grammatical skills. Coming back to the presentation. Is everything clear till this point, guys, about this resource account? Gurpreet, Kushil, Alien.
Which type of account will you provide? Just like before slide, which was
using. I will tell you. Sir, your good name? Alien?
Yeah.
How you pronounce it?
It's a nickname, but my name is Ayan Ahmed.
Okay, Mr. Ahmed. Ahmed? Yeah. Ayan Ahmed, right?
Yeah.
I will rename it here. AYAN, right?
Yeah.
Okay. We'll write Ayan here. So basically, we're going to provide you this account. This is a practice account. It will have academic and journal material. You can access both material. Reading, listening, writings would be there. Mock test will be there. So once you will join us after enrollment, we will provide you this kind of account. Here your name will be there, Ayan Ahmed. And you can see mock test here, readings will be here, listening will be here, writing will be here. So this is this account we're providing for practice. Because online class is not enough. What we believe, if you want to get higher bands like 8777 or 7 plus in academic, you need extra training, extra practice.
Exactly. Actually, I want to join extra training, extra practice, which will be like we can say extraordinary.
Yes, sir. We are specialized in it because we have done intensive research on IELTS. We are a group of PhDs in different domain. So as I said, we are the.
I was reading you. Also, you have the PhD English and IDP certified trader.
Yes, so sir, we do have. That's why we made this product so unique.
Yeah.
Which none of the company in India is still providing these things, but what we are providing, right? You have seen these all things. So apart from this account, we're going to provide you one mobile application. I'll show you lively. Just give me a moment. If you go to our website. That is www.veneerenglish.com. You will see over there, we have a mobile application. In download section, if you click on mobile application, you will see this kind of application. You need to download here in your after the enrollment. We will provide you a license key. Once you fill the license key, you will be able to review here the instructions are given. If you want to download it on your PC or computer, you can do that. How to do that, instructions are given. So once you will fill the license key, it will show you like this. If you're a student of general, you will see general videos. If you're a student of academic, you will be able to see academic videos of your own classes, as well as you can review the previous classes as well from the different trainers. Any doubt until this point? Ayan, Gurpreet, Izhan, Kushil. Okay. So after enrollment, there will be diagnostic mock test. Every Saturday we do one mock test. And in this mock test, our trainer will check your level, where your performance is going. In every online classes, every class will start with tips and training. After that, the content will be delivered and every class will be ended at an assignment. So once you will submit the assignment, our experts will review it and provide you the feedback as per IDP and BC standards in your WhatsApp group. This is the journey of online classes from first week till fourth week. On Monday, we do listening and speaking. See, speaking we integrated in all the classes, because in Punjab or in India, students mostly they are facing trouble in speaking and writing modules. So we putting some extra emphasis on speaking and writings. So on Monday, listening will be discussed in detail. Initially, the trainer will let you know the tips and training, where to focus, where not to focus, and how to attempt. If you have special requirements, like you have special weakness, like you are facing trouble in true and false, you can ask the trainer how to attempt that. He or she will help you out and give you the strategies how to attempt certain questions. So listening will be exact same as you're going to face in the real IELTS exam. Speaking, formal speaking will be there. No group discussion will be there. One-to-one formal speaking. Reading and listening will be given an assignment in your resource account. Tuesday, writing task two will be discussed in detail. In detail means our trainer will let you know how to write down introduction, body paragraph, and conclusion. After that, speaking will be done. So these tasks will be from the resource account. Wednesday, writing task one will be discussed in detail. Speaking will be there. These would be assignment. Thursday, reading, speaking, reading and writing will be assignment. Similarly, Friday, listening, speaking, and reading, listening will be assignment. Basically, we focus on all four modules. Some companies providing just 1 hour a day and one module they will cover, and they cover one module throughout the week. If you prepare like that, you will not be able to prepare for IELTS. So we focus on all four modules so that you can prepare well. If you have special weakness like in writing or other section, we can provide you separate assignment every day as well. On Saturday, there will be mock test where four module will be assessed in detail. Sunday, it's off for you, but we will share blogs, study material, video and tips so that we can add value to your learning. Now we're going to discuss the writing task, tips, training, and how to get more bands. We will discuss 9-band essay here. So basically, there are 4 pillars, 4 parameters on which your writing score is being assessed. Every parameter having 0 to 9 bands. If you get 7 band in task achievement and response, 6 in coherence and cohesion, 8 in lexical resource, 7 in grammatical range and accuracy, then the average of these 4 will be your band score for the writing task too. Now, how to get higher bands? Basically, what is task achievement and response? Task achievement and response, how are you going to achieve the task? How are you going to respond the task? Whether you're going to cover the 100% of the question or not, whether you're going to cover the essentials of writing task 2 or not. Essential means, for an example, writing task 2 introduction alone has 3 parts, background information or general comment, paraphrase the statement, plus thesis statement. I will describe this in detail in upcoming slides. If you miss any of the essential factor, you will not get 100% marks of task achievement and response. Coherence and cohesion implies a perfect linkage between paragraphs and lines. So an ideal writing task 2 must be linked properly from the very first line of the introduction till the last line of the conclusion. Lexical resource means what type of vocabulary you're going to use, whether you're going to use high vocabulary word or normal vocabulary words. maximum 8, 7 to 10, if you will write good vocabulary word, you're going to get good bands from lexical resource. And but some students use high vocabulary word which they are not sure of the meaning, which ultimately alter the meaning of entire passage or line, and they end up with 5 or 5.5 bands. So we need to use only relevant keywords over here. We will not use any high vocabulary word which we'll not sure of. Grammatical range and accuracy means what type of sentences you're going to use, whether you're going to use simple sentence, compound sentence, complex compound sentences, or you're going to write down in the passive voice. And accuracy of sentence structure is very, very important. These are the general 5 type of essays. Any one type of essay would come in the real IELTS exam. Opinionating essay will be there, where the examiner will ask your opinion. Advantage, disadvantage essays will be there. Discussion essays will be there. Problematic or solution essays will be there. Discussion questions will be there, where there could be 2 questions in 1 question over there. Every kind of essay is having its own treatment. So we cannot apply one treatment to all essays. So we teach our student during our classes how to treat these kinds differently. This is the 9-band essay structure, guys. If you follow this alone, you will definitely get more than 7 bands for sure. As I said, introduction has 3 parts: background information or general comment, plus paraphrase the topic, plus thesis statement. So what is background information? Background information is an information which tells something about the topic in the past. For an example, in yesteryears or in previous years, people used to wear simple clothes due to the invention or due to the globalization or modernization, masses tend to wear sophisticated clothing. Purane samay mein log simple kapde pehante the. Due to the advent hota hai agman, due to the advent of modernization and globalization, masses. So we now use masses instead of people. Masses is the synonym of people. We cannot use people again. So masses tend to wear sophisticated clothing. Now, on some topic, it's hard to make the background information. So on that specific topic, we can write down general comment. General comment is just like, nowadays people tend to wear sophisticated clothing owing to globalization and modernization. That's it. Plus paraphrase the topic. Paraphrase is basically is an art where you convert the question into your own words, into your own words. You cannot write down the exact question in the introduction, but you need to paraphrase it. Some people believe that, other opine that, just like that. Plus thesis statement. Thesis statement is a great indicator to the reader that what he or she is going to write down in body paragraph. I am going to discuss this point in subsequent paragraphs. So this basically indicates the examiner that what the student is going to write down in body paragraph. Secondly, thesis statement is a linker which links the introduction with the body paragraph. So if you will miss any of these 3 things in the writing task 2, you will not get the full bands of task achievement and response. So as I said, thesis statement links introduction with body. If you link everything, you will get full bands of coherence and cohesion. Now, in body paragraph, what we need to write down in body paragraph, you don't need to write down 5, 6, 7, or 10 points. Normally what students do, they write down 5, 6, 7 points in just 1 or 2 paragraph. They end up with 5 or 5.5 bands. Then they complain to IDP or BC system that they have faulty evaluation system. No guys, they have perfect evaluation system, but we need to understand their demand, what they're looking for, what they want us to write down. In one paragraph, only 1 point should be there. Elaborate it well, explain it well, support it with example. That's it. Your one paragraph is ready. You just need 2 to 3 points. In conclusion, I will show you, I will demonstrate you with an example in upcoming slides. In conclusion, you need to sum up the entire gist. You need to write down the crux. Plus you can rephrase the opinion. You can also add some suggestion, hope, or threat as well in the conclusion, but make sure you will not add any new point in the conclusion. So entire writing task 2 should not be less than 250 words. Even 249 words will penalize you. it should not increase 300 words. More words, more vocabulary, or more technical errors would be there. So on an average, you need to write down 260 to 280 words in writing task two. Just a minute. Just give me a second, guys. We will discuss the live problem now. So basically, what happens in the real IELTS exam? When people or students go for real IELTS exam, they feel blank over there. They feel points are not coming to their mind, right? To eradicate this problem, to take over this weakness, to convert this weakness into the, you can say, strength, we have integrated an activity during classes. So in classes, every day we do brainstorming session. There are a couple of activities which will help you to generate new content. So we work on the psychological pattern. We help students to generate content. Now, this is a live question which came into the real IELTS exam. In some countries, many more people are choosing to live alone nowadays than in the past. Do you think this is a positive or negative development? This kind of question we can attempt into three ways. We can write on positive about the topic, we can write on negative about the topic, or we can balance the statement. We can say it has more positive impacts than the negative ones. So in our classes, what we do, in every writing class, we do brainstorming session. In brainstorming session, our trainer will ask you about the points only. So once you start, you know, generating content, when it's like you are oiling the engine of the brain. So most of the students, they feel helpless in the real IELTS exam. So you won't have to face that kind of odd situation. We prepare you in a class in a such way, so you will have enough points over there. Now, guys, I would like you to participate. If you will participate, I will appreciate you. If you won't participate, just stay there and attend the class. I mean, observe the class, and I would appreciate who will participate. Let me know. Tell me the advantages of living alone. Now I will write it down and you will tell me. Tell me the advantages. Ayan, Izhan, Khushi, Khushil. Kindly unmute yourself, all of you. Gurpreet, is there network error at your end? So guys, these are the activities which we integrated during our classes. I want you to participate. Agar aap participate karenge, you will get to know more about it. Okay.
Can you choose the parallel activity, these type of question, like advantage and disadvantage, like I have a computer knowledge, for example, mm-hmm. and development. Just like in some countries, many more people choosing to live alone nowadays. So it's a best way. Sometimes we can say the negative way, but which one is correct? How can we justify?
See, Ayan, we can write down, we can handle this kind of question into three ways.
Yeah, okay.
You can write down only positive about it. You can write down only negative about it. Or you can balance the statement. See, in this world, nothing is there which doesn't have negative impacts, right? So everything has its own negative.
My opinion. It's my opinion, like writing and thinking about all my skills. So just a way, like we can say the improvement of your lifestyle.
Mm-hmm. Your voice is not that audible. Please speak little louder. What is exact your question? Tell me again so I can answer your question.
Like a development field nowadays is technology future. So number of people living alone and number of people living with family. So which one is benefit nowadays? So IELTS exam.
Okay,
I'm not talking about general purpose.
If such question will come, as I said, you can attempt this kind of question in three ways. You can write down positive. I will let you know with a live example. So what I'm saying, इन आर क्लासेस हमारी इस तरह की एक्टिविटीज होती रहती हैं ताकि आप कंटेंट जनरेट कर सके. डू यू गेट माय पॉइंट?
Is it real time question or general purpose type here, just for example
नो नो,
type?
दिस इज अ रियल क्वेश्चन विच केम इन टू द रियल आइल्स एग्जाम.
So is it
मुझे
repeating question or
सॉरी,
look like? Is it repeating question?
वेल वी कैन नॉट से दैट इट विल रिपीट फॉर श्योर और नॉट, राइट? वी कैन से दैट. सो क्वेश्चन कैन बी कम, आई मीन इट कैन कम फ्रॉम एनी वेयर. यू कैन नॉट प्रिडिक्ट इट, बट योर लेवल ऑफ थिंकिंग और माइंड सेट शुड बी यू नो प्रिसेप्टिव, रिसेप्टिव, सो दैट यू कैन राइट डाउन ऑन एनी टॉपिक. यू विल हैव इनफ पॉइंट. सो वट वी डू, वी हेल्प यू गाइज टू प्रैक्टिस ड्यूरिंग आर क्लासेस सो दैट यू विल बी एबल टू हैंडल एनी टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन ओवर देयर. डू यू गेट माई पॉइंट? सो ड्यूरिंग आर क्लासेज यू विल सी सेवरल एक्टिविटीज विल बी देयर. योर ट्रेनर विल आस्क यू सेवरल पॉइंट्स, सो यू विल स्पीक ऑन दोज पॉइंट. वंस यू विल स्पीक ऑन दोज पॉइंट, यू विल कन्वर्ट, यू विल यू नो बिल्ड पॉइंट्स ओवर देयर. यू विल जनरेट कंटेंट. सो वंस यू विल डू दीज एक्टिविटीज ऑन रेगुलर बेसिस, इट विल नॉट बी हार्ड फॉर यू टू राइट डाउन इन द रियल आइल्स एग्जाम, राइट? सो नाउ
It's
गाइज,
beneficial if you provide these type of activities and live scenarios.
यस डेफिनेटली, इन आर क्लासेस दीज काइंड ऑफ एक्टिविटीज विल बी देयर फॉर श्योर. इन राइटिंग क्लासेस ब्रेन स्टॉर्मिंग सेशन विल बी देयर, राइट? सो वी हैव सेपरेट ग्रुप्स फॉर एकेडमिक एंड जर्नल. सो इन एवरी ग्रुप देयर विल बी सम एक्टिविटीज विच विल हेल्प यू टू जनरेट कंटेंट. सो इफ यू विल हैव इनफ कंटेंट, देयर विल इट वुड बी इजी फॉर यू टू राइट डाउन, राइट? सो नाउ गाइज, आई वॉन्ट यू टू टेल मी द एडवांटेजेस ऑफ लिविंग अलोन. अयान, गुरप्रीत, इजहान, काइंडली अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ, थ्री ऑफ यू. गुरप्रीत, यू देयर?
Yes, sir. Living alone means the people would come into depression or anxiety or some kind of mental disorder.
See, first you need to tell me the advantages of living alone. What would be the advantage? Imagine yourself, you are living in Canada alone as a student. What would be the biggest advantage?
Advantages would be we can live our life independently,
Very good. Full freedom will be there.
and the other thing is we can save money so that we could spend in future for our families and what we have to do in future. We can do also save money for our extracurricular activities which we want to do, and we can also send monies to our families for their help. We can do some charity as well. And we can do some courses to build our personalities.
So more exposure will be there. So one can spend time in learning or pursuing new hobbies, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. What another could be? Ayan, very good point, Gurpit. Good point.
We have our own personal space.
Sorry,
We
is
have
that
our own personal space.
personal taste? Okay, yeah, you can. I mean, you can say one can enjoy his or herself fully, or there will be no person would be there to stop, right, to do anything.
Mind-free activities, we can do it
Yeah.
which one you best or not. You
Sorry,
can choose it alone.
could you repeat it, Ayan? आपकी आवाज नहीं आ रही पूरी क्लियर.
If you're living alone, you can choose any future activities, live environment, how can you
Yes.
survive?
So yeah, you would be your own decision maker, right?
All decision makers, right?
You would be your own decision maker. One more important thing, guys, one can learn new skills of life, right? Such as imagine yourself if you're going Canada, what you will learn over there first if you don't know, especially for boys, they will learn cooking, cleaning of house,
cooking, agriculture,
cleaning of house, cooking, paying utility bills, managing budget,
management,
right? So you have to see the face the emergency situation. So one will handle emergency situations alone. Any other point? So one will become confident enough confident, right? Any other point? Gurpreet is on. Ayan, no? All right, guys, tell me the disadvantages of living alone. What is the biggest one?
You can't choose the life, like future.
Sir, your voice is little inaudible. Kindly speak up louder, or aap apni awaaz enhance kar lijiye wahan se thodi si, bada dijiye. Yes, sir. Yes, Ayan. Biggest disadvantage.
You cannot.
Mm-hmm.
Hello?
Yes. Yes, Gurpreet. Ayan. Ayan, aapki awaaz nahi aa rahi. Boliye, please. Izhan. Is my voice is audible to you guys? Hello.
Families are quite supportive. Yeah. Hello.
Hanji. Yes, please.
Hello.
Yes, Izan. So first,
families are quite supportive and motivating us if we are not living alone.
Okay. So basically, you would say disadvantage of living alone is lack of family support, right? Second point could be one can fall into depression due to homesickness. See, international students often fall into homesickness. They fall into depression.
Lack of safety.
Very good. They fall into, they find themselves as loneliness would be there.
Sometimes no one help you.
Yes, very good point. Loneliness will be there, homesickness, depression.
And boring life sometimes.
Boring life, yes.
If someone friends, you drop, so you can board and you can't share anyone your situation. You could go.
Yes, as you said, lack of safety is a good point. Lack of safety will be there. Because if someone is living, if you are living alone, robber or bad people, they know someone is living alone, they may attack. Right. Lack of cultural values, lack of family values, you can say, because elders are not there. And if someone is living alone, on
and
one
nobody hostel, help you if you need someone help. So nobody help you.
Yeah, there will if not you, be, you know, no one would be there to help you. So.
Yeah.
One has to bear all the expenses alone, right? Nobody would be there to help you to bear the expenses. In normal families, three, four working people will be there and share the budget. But here you have to pay all the things alone, like rent, car insurance, your insurance, like that, right? All right. Any other point, guys?
Yeah, if you need the some money, you know, some more money for kind of achievement, so you can't grow.
Yeah,
can't
no
join.
Financial support will be there. Right?
Yeah.
Very good point. All right, guys, good points. So why I ask you to attempt this so that you will come to know how our classes being functioned. Hamari classes kaise hoti hain. So these kind of activities will be there on the regular basis. So on writing I mean, sessions, you will find these activities for sure. And in other sessions as well, you will find some new things. So now we will discuss the writing task 2 using this high band structure. Any doubt, guys? Agar kisi ko koi doubt hai, let me know.
So is it for only writing task? If you're talking about listening, actually sometimes listening problem is very high.
Yeah, yeah, don't worry. You can discuss all the trouble with the trainer in during listening class. There will be tips and trainings will be there.
How to speak, how to speak briefly and exploration by
everything will be there by a trainer. Yes, 100%. Everything will be trainer by the trainer. You can ask your specific trouble. First, there will be reading. Like every, for an example, our trainer will give you 8 to 10 minutes to read and find out the questions. Once you come up with the question, then he or she will discuss the answers. If you will have specific trouble, like I have trouble in fifth question, you can ask the, you know, trainer, ki, ma'am, I have question. I got different answer than yours. And what is the problem? Where I could find the right answer. So she will explain you how to find out the right question. Similarly, in listening, you have to listen the listening for 35 or 40 minutes. After that, you will write down the simultaneously, you will write down your answer on your notepad. And once the listening will be finished, your tutor or trainer will discuss the listening answers properly from first till 40th. If you got some wrong, you can discuss those questions right away. You can discuss your question types right away, like why you're facing trouble in that. So he or she will clear you everything over there. So don't worry, our classes are so brief. So now we're going to discuss the writing task 2 solution, 9-band solution. In some countries, many more people are choosing to live alone nowadays than in the past. Do you think this is a positive or negative development? So examiner is asking us, do you think it's a positive or negative? Now we need to give our own opinion. These days, many people choose to live alone. In the question, it is being asked, in some countries, many more people are choosing to live alone. So this is the paraphrasing. These days, many people choose to live alone, especially in metropolitan areas. And this rate is far higher in developed countries such as Canada. And seems like this has become quite normal there. So basically from here till here, we write down the paraphrase plus journal comment together. So here in the question, the examiner is asking, do you think this is a positive or negative? Now we're going to answer it in the introduction. I believe this trend has more positive consequences than few negative outcomes it offers. So basically we balance the statement. If we'll balance the statement, we will have enough points to write it down. We can also write down positive, positive. We can write down negative, negative, but if we'll balance it, we can balance the statement because the examiner is asking our view, whether you thinking it's a positive or negative. We can say it has many positive, but some negatives. That worked. We're going to do now. Let us discuss the topic in detail before reaching to the conclusion. This is a thesis line. So basically it links the introduction with the body paragraph 1. In body paragraph 1, what we need to write down, 1 point, elaborate it well, cite an example. Examples should be supporting to your main point. You can make example, you can fabricate example. You don't need to read journals or books to just write down the example. It should not be, it's not a compulsory that it should be a fact. It must be, it can be, you can make it, right? So 1 point, a single person family. So those who live alone, we call it single person family, is seen to be positive from better personal skill development and economical perspectives. Do cheezon se ye, it's a better or positive. How, kaise hai, kyun hai, we're going to discuss now. A single member family forces a person to learn some basic skills, including cooking, cleaning the house, paying the utility bills, managing personal finance, purchasing daily commodities, adopting hobbies, and many more important skills. This makes someone self-dependent, which has great impact on the development on the country in a broader sense. In a broader sense means once a person is self-dependent, he or she will earn money and eventually pay taxes, which will be beneficial for the economy. For instance, research shows that Students who stay away from home for their tertiary degrees learn more skills and become more self-dependent than pupils who study from home. So those who stay away from home, they will become more efficient, more self-dependent, skilled. Additionally, a single person family member is bound to do a job, business, or have some sort of arrangement for steady earning. And this trend has a great positive impact on country's economy. So if one is living alone, he or she will create his source of income. Source of income would be there, and he or she pay taxes, which will be helpful for the economy. So what we did here, we write down one point, we elaborate it here, we cite an example. So basically our example is supporting our main idea. Now in writing paragraph two, again we have to replicate the same thing. One point, elaborate it well, cite an example. From the opposite viewpoint, as we cited, as we balance the statement in the introduction, so in first paragraph we write down the positive impacts, in the second paragraph we write down the negative impacts. From the opposite viewpoint, the trend of increasing single person family has few negative consequences as well. Kiske kuch negative bhi hai. Kaise hai, kyun hai, that we're going to describe now. The increasing trend of living alone has direct relationship on the percentage of people suffer from psychological problem these days. Those who live alone, they suffer more from psychological problems. Living alone creates loneliness and depression. Unlike the traditional family settings where there are always others to share the distress and sadness. So for an example, if you're living in a family, you will get less stressed because people will be there to support you emotionally. But those who live alone, they suffer from psychological problems more. The isolation is the synonym of loneliness, often leads people to choose a lifestyle that is often negative. For example, see, we need to exemplify our main idea. So what we're going to write down it, we need to explain it, then we need to cite an example so that examiner will give us higher bands. He or she will say, yes, he or she has described well. For example, a recent study reveals that single person family members often rely on drugs and many of them become addicted because nobody would be there to stop. Now, the human is a social being and living alone is against the natural tendency. For many, bearing the total expenses is tough and this leads them to get involved into crime. Bahut log to crime karne lag jate hain. They involve into robbery, snatching, because they find it hard to meet their expenses or living expenses. So what we did here, we write down one point, we elaborate it well, we cite an example, that's it. Now, in conclusion, we need to add the gist of the essay. We can rephrase what we write down in the introduction. Paraphrase ko hum rephrase kar sakte hain. To encapsulate, to sum up, and then these kind of words would be used in the conclusion. The number of single person families is increasing in this contemporary era, and this has omnifarious. Omnifarious is a various. It is a high vocabulary word of various. Various positive aspects despite some negative consequences. So again, we reinforce our idea that it has more positives than few negative ones. Hence, one can imbibe means get. Multifarious is again a synonym of omnifarious and various. So one can get various important skills of life if he or she choose to live alone. Guys, this is the writing task two, which we just discussed using this structure. Now I'm open to the answers, questions. If you have any question, let me know. Ayan, Gurpreet, Izhan. Any question, guys? Ayan, Gurpreet, Izhan, any question, guys? Respond me, please. Yeah.
No, it's okay.
Okay, thank you. So after every session, we have speaking practice. In speaking, you're going to get this kind of cue card, and every day your trainer will help you to speak up on different topics, and he or she will train you on different techniques as well, how to attempt some these kind of tests. In speaking exam, basically the exam would be from 11 till 14 minutes in the real speaking exam I'm talking about. and there will be three section. First section will there will be journal question would be there where examiner would ask you some journal question like tell me something about your past studies, your families and your hobbies, just like that. After that, there would be a cue card section. You're going to get this kind of cue card in which you have to prepare yourself in a minute. You will get 1 minute to prepare and 2 minutes you have to speak up minimum. So you need to attempt this kind of cue card in less than 1.5 minute. How to do that? We teach our students during our classes how to build strategy for that. We help them to build spider diagrams and there are several techniques which help them to convert the points into the passages. So what you need to do, you need to introduce the topic. After that, quickly you need to cover up these bullet points, conclude the topic with the help of connector, like additionally, furthermore, moreover, you can continue the topic until the examiner will stop you. So once you will start practicing these techniques in the classes, in the real IELTS exam, you won't have any trouble in content generating or in the confidence level because you would have enough practice during our classes. So how to attempt, how to get more bands, you need to use the power of imagination. So what is the power of imagination? It's just like you can, if examiner will ask you to describe your town or your city, you can describe Toronto, Michigan, Melbourne, and still name your name, you know, town. He or she is not going to check the facts. For an example, if I live at Ludhiana and the examiner will ask you, where do you live? I would describe, I live at Ludhiana. It is a cosmopolitan. It is situated in the mid of hills. We have a wonderful lake on the southern side where people love to visit. We have world's renowned university in our city. We have world's oldest church in our city and our city is having a perfect infrastructure, just like that. Whether those things exist or not, examiner is not going to check the authenticity of the facts. He or she going to check your sentence structure, your fluency, how you're going to cover the topic and whether you're going to make the conversation interesting or not. So you can add stuff. So we work on the psychological pattern. We help students to generate more content, right? So this kind of speaking task will be there every day from Monday till Friday. Now guys, if there is any doubt, I am here to answer any question. Otherwise we will wind up the class. Any question? Ayan, Gurpreet, Izan.
Yeah, speaking is a difficult task if you don't know the this type of question, like you have the 1 minute you think about and say it.
Sir, I would say if you practice enough, see, mm-hmm. we help our students to practice enough during our classes. So one minute would be enough. If you practice according to our ways, you won't run out of time, right? So we will help you to do that. Don't worry about
it. Actually, we know well, so we can speak frequently. But sometimes disappointment,
mm-hmm.
like this type of question.
What kind of person?
Just like we can say, मुझे इस टॉपिक के बारे में पता ही नहीं था, मैं उसके बारे में आंसर किस तरह से दूँ?
Sir, see, examiner, Priyanka, is my voice audible to you? I think you just joined, right? Ayan, basically what happens, there will not be any topic like rocket science, right? He or she will not ask
exactly,
you.
But if you have the practice, you can survive it and you can do it and you can speak it.
See, that's why we integrate the speaking activity every day, right? Describe an experience when you were disappointed. So in normal life, there might be thousands of experiences during a month or a week where you got disappointed, right? So
I'm
these
not
are
aware,
the...
just like we can say frequently. So because it's my first time,
mm-hmm.
actually I am in IT field, information technology.
Mm-hmm.
So I am not aware of this type of question, practice and
learn. We will help you out, sir. We will help you out. Even okay. We share material like cue cards, solved questions during our classes. We do lots of activities. We'll share lots of experience, which will eventually give you an idea, right? How these tests will be conducted, how you have to answer. So everything will be instructed from the basic level, right? Don't worry about it. That's our duty. We will definitely help you to achieve that level.
Okay, so well and good. If you, this type of activity will you follow?
Yes, sir. We have made this course so unique so that people, it would be, easy for everyone to